your legacy, in my humble opinion, will be the creation of the Community Safety Department. It has had such an impact on Durham. What do you have to say about setting that department up and the impact that it's had?
By creating the Community Safety Department, I believe it was a demonstration of the use of actual information and data to help build a department from the ground while you're serving. We can never stop serving while we're building. But when you can actually do it successfully, even growing the department from, you know, a pilot to, you know, fully functioning as a citywide service to people who are in crisis, who really, really need it, and be able to send a community safety, community response team to them to help them out of that crisis situation. I will always remember being a part of the creation of that.